ABCD has four types of hypersensitivity reactions. Type 1 is allergy. First time you get stung by a bee, no big deal. Your immune system gets sensitized to bee venom and makes antibodies, which is fine if the antibodies are not IgE. If you're unlucky, the second time you get stung, you start overproducing IgE, which causes overrelease of histamine and other mediators. This causes swelling and airway constriction, so you can't breathe unless you get a shot of adrenaline. You may remember adrenaline as fight or flight, so it relaxes airways, providing more oxygen to better run from tigers. Thus, adrenaline will also help to relax airways when you've got an allergic reaction. Type 2 is bad blood transfusion, cytotoxicity. If you have type B blood but get a type A transfusion, your body will use antibodies to kill cells with A's on them. Type 3 is clumps of the Arthus reaction. Back in 1900, Dr. Arthus injected rabbits with horse serum and magic clumps formed. Today, we know these magic clumps are rabbit antibodies bound to foreign horse proteins. Sometimes humans get magic clumps when we only make enough antibody to bind to the antigen, but not enough antibody to get rid of the antigen. These magic clumps cause problems when they settle in joints or in the small blood vessels in the kidney. Type 4 is delayed and cell-mediated. You have bad bone marrow, so you get a donor. If the donor is not well matched to your body, his bone marrow graft will make T cells that don't recognize your host cells and start attacking them. It takes time for his T cells to mature and start attacking, which is why this is a delayed hypersensitivity. Also, it involves big killer T cells, not small antibody proteins, so it is cell-mediated. Pause and review. Four types of hypersensitivity. HelpHippo. Help support the Hippocratic Oath.